So it's June 1st, 2019. Went to the Repticon. Was trying to find something cool. And I've been looking for some buds for a while now. And I saw these buds at the last reptile show. I said if I saw them again, I was going to get them. So y'all can probably say I got gypped or whatever you want in the comments, but hey, these things were pretty sweet to me. Some isopods. So yeah, the whole idea was to get some cleaning crew for my gecko terrariums, vivariums. But I don't know, I think I'm falling in love with isopods. So, but I have the local isopods in it right now. But I think I might just actually like set up colonies for these isopods. Got these guys right here. They're pretty sweet. And y'all can tell if I got gypped or ripped or whatnot, but it's new to me. So yeah, I'm just gonna start setting like little terrariums, man. Little isopods are pretty cool. And then like whatever babies I get, I set up in the terrariums. That's cleaning crew. Short video. For what all I got today. And until next time, I holla.